All right, we're at the halfway mark now. Goal number 3. Over a long race, small collisions can add up and slow your car down. A car in perfect condition may be the edge you need for victory. Win this event without any contact at all. Patience and careful overtaking is key. Oh, shoot, 5 laps. I think it's going to be the club circuit, but I'll take my chance. Oh no, it's the Grand Prix circuit. Win this race without any contact. So I can't even touch the car, which I'm probably guaranteed to do. I'm gonna race the same way though. I'm gonna brake extra early though, cause to avoid freaking braking problems. Ew! He made contact with me! Oh my god! He freaking made contact with me! Bitch and a half! Bitch and a flippin' half. Okay, do the same thing, I'm gonna brake early. great. Ever since I so-called failed the first attempt, because that driver got into me, like I went wide, gave him plenty of room, and he still runs into me. And since a few updates ago where I won't have the opportunity to hire Eric again, so pretty much after this goal, the car needs servicing again, or the car will need servicing. And two to go. Yo, I'm gonna be so pissed if I reach lap traffic, and if I end up failing so close to this goal, but I don't think I'm gonna reach lap traffic. which is good. I should have gotten that the first time still. And the car needs servicing.